Spiritual folklore, the miser, and the angel of death. Created by Jennifer Dawes Media Pro. A miser had accumulated, by effort, trade and lending, 300,000 dinars. He had lands and buildings, and all kinds of wealth. He then decided that he would spend a year in enjoyment, living comfortably, and then decide as what his future should be. But, almost as soon as he had stopped amassing money, the angel of death appeared before him, to take his life away. The miser tried, by every argument which he could muster, to dissuade the angel, who seemed, however, adamant. Then the man said, "Grant me but 3 more days and I will give you 1/3 of my possessions." The angel refused, and pulled again at the miser's life, tugging to take it away. Then the man said, "If you only allow me 2 more days on earth, I will give you 200,000 dinars from my store." But the angel would not listen to him. And the angel even refused to give the man a solitary extra day for all his 300,000 pieces. The miser said, "Please, then, give me just time enough to write one little thing down." This time the angel allowed him this single concession, and the man wrote, with his own blood, "Man, make use of your life. I could not buy 1 hour for 300,000 dinars. Make sure that you realize the value of your time. God say in the Holy Quran, every soul will taste death, and you will only be given your full compensation on the day of resurrection. So he who is drawn away from the fire and admitted to Jannah paradise has attained his desire. And what is the life of this world except the enjoyment of delusion?"